Outro paint formica countertops. Patience, good preparation, and good ventilation are key to refinishing your countertops for less than $100. Take everything off the counters. Plant work around your kitchen for at least 2 full days. Client counter struggle, using a pneumonia based cleaner. Rinse oil and let the counters dried. It will turn to client and again. Do take some to the backsplash, if you plant to paint it, as well. Lightly sand the surfaces of the countertop, and backsplash, if that's part of your project. This step will remove any embedded grass and will give the surfaces a bit of a tot that helps the primer der. Whip down surfaces completely to remove all dust. Tap off everything you don't want to paint. This includes backsplash, if you don't want to paint it, auto git really can look great if you include it in your project, as well as the floor, walls, and cabinets below and above. The paint recommended will go everywhere. Apply a good primer, Suzer Skills. Use a foam roller and work silly to avoid air bubbles. Let this dry directed on the product. If you can do steps 1 to 5 in a day, great. Stop. Let it all dry. Sand on severely quickly. Again, wipe down the surfaces to remove all dust. Rust-Oleum makes a product called Stone Creation that holds up beautifully. There are many colors. It has a bit of a pebble effect that gives a interesting texture. Jet at least 3 cans, so you have plenty of the same color lot for those upers. Apply a first coat and let it dry completely. Apply a second light coat, filling in any gaps as necessary. Let the zone dry completely, too. Apply polyurethane with foam roller, again working slowly to avoid air bubbles. This finish can be repeated as many times as you are willing to apply it, but let us apply the under it wrongly. Triate your new countertops as you will then your new countertops. Knives will cut into the finish, so don't cut directly onto it. Cleate regularly with water, and drill water spills as soon as you can. You can reapply the polyurethane finish months later. Just be sure the surface is clean and dried.